1055 player. I got a little surprise for you guys. We're gonna be playing Freedom Planet. Freedom Planet, what I think is Freedom Planet is a game of two styles that's fused together, which is Sonic the Hedgehog and Mega Man X. Or you can just say Mega Man games. All you fans out there would love this game so much. Soon as I first played it, I loved it as soon as I played the first stage. Especially all the bosses. The bosses are like incredible. It's so much way better than Sonic bosses and... Well, I better stop right there. Let you guys see it yourself. And incredible music soundtracks, too. Okay? Let's start. How's everyone's day going so far today?
Charge my phone.
Pretty title. Shuging Palace.
How shall I explain this? I'm gifting your son with my knowledge. It will make him the most powerful ruler your world has ever known. And he will answer to no one but me.
Damn, no. That's kind of violent.
Murderer!
Prepare a snatcher.
Sorry guys, I tried my best of moving or trying to find the best spot.
Centuries we have depended on the Kingdom Stone, but its strength is fading. It cannot keep up with our growing demand for energy. The Prince of Shuigang, poisoned with madness over the death of his father, has spread machines across the land to steal energy
for the
from other kingdoms. Tensions are growing.
So I put it all the way down there on the left. Sorry if you guys can't like see some subtitles or parts of the levels when I'm going to be playing through. Oh yeah, man. It's freaking humid outside today. Again. Let's pick a new game. What I like about this, what I love about this game, is that everyone talks. The whole entire game is dubbed, so we don't have to read all the subtitles. We can still see them, but all the voices are dubbed. So I'll let you guys enjoy the game. Enjoy the music, enjoy the gameplay.
Huh? Where are you going?
See how incredible this game is. So much fun.
I have to make sure they're okay. Can't you be Little Miss Hero Pants some other time?
Not a chance!
Fine, I'll go by myself. Yippee.
I'm guessing she's a drag. She is.
Psycho!
So I'm gonna try to beat as much as this game as I can. Try to get as far as I can in the game. Unless I have to break it, fine. Just like Sonic the Hedgehog. Mini bosses. I love the boss mini. Act 2, and the music gets even better. Now, which is also cool, when she goes up the hills, you know, when in Sonic games, like, Sonic's going up hills, he always slows down with his strength, but this time, you keep holding it down, she keeps going. He doesn't slow down like Sonic does when going up hills. Thank you. bubbles. Same thing as power barriers. Power barriers. And going in bubble or breathing in water. Just like in Sonic. All the Sonic games. All the power barriers. All these crystals are points. speed run. Hold. shit. What the hell was that? That's much better. Now it's not slow. It's not really that slow. I'm still talking in the background. No! Come back!
So, I needed to find my father's killer. Not like a couple traitors like yourselves would care.
You'd rather be called a traitor than a murderer.
Scarves left us no choice.
And you've left me no choice. Still training, I see.
You want to fight? Come and get it.
I'd love to stay and dance, but Mayor Zhao's got a tight schedule. Besides, if something else is guarding this thing, I'd hate to be around when it wakes up.
You're insane, you know that? You're never gonna get away with it!
We'll see about that.
Ew! He'll never make it out.
But we should! Come on!
Holy crap. What the hell is that? Big ass master. Yeah, this game is like so incredible with music and bosses. Bosses are freaking hard sometimes. It matters to how much time you need to play this game. They die in slow motion.
That's how it's done.
Hell yeah. Where's my freaking screen now? I don't think it's gonna come back. I'm just gonna leave it. Okay, it came back.
Carol! I'm over here! Carol! Carol! I'm over here!
Your ear!
It's just a scratch. I'm fine.
Well, we better find Torque and get home so I can patch it up.
Did I just repeat it itself?
Well, this stinks. How are we gonna get more money?
We'll think of something. What I really want to know is why Spade is working for Mayor Zhao.
Buttloads of cash?
Well, Zhao might know something about the assassination, but that still doesn't explain what he needs the stone for. I have a bad feeling about all this. What?
Someone's following us.
What do you mean?
Wait, someone with a shield pulled me out of the cave. It must have been her. Sorry about pouncing on ya. Hello? I'm sorry?
Don't be scared. I promise we'll keep you safe.
Are you a dragon?
Yeah.
Can I touch your hair?
Wow, what a weirdo.
Huh?
Okay, never mind.
No, that's okay. I was just surprised is all. Go ahead. I won't hurt you.
It's like a rope!
Wow.
Yeah.
Maybe we can be friends.
Hell yeah.
Sure.
I'm Mila. What's your name?
Lilac.
That's a pretty name.
Thanks. This is my friend Carol.
Hi.
So, thanks for saving me back there. But what are you doing all the way out here?
I was playing over here, and then those people came. They're not very nice.
I'll say.
You know what? You can come to our secret hideout.
What? Really?
Yeah. Nobody knows where it is except us.
That sounds like fun!
Royal Palace. King himself has been taken.
Your Excellency! By who? Mayor Zhao! His pilgrimage to the temple was a cover-up!
This is troubling. Zhao may be a buffoon, but I never believed he was capable of this.
A pair of youngsters warned us about the attack. I refuse to listen. I have failed you, Magister.
Don't be hard on yourself, General. I would have been just as skeptical. Tell me, who was it that issued this warning?
Something doesn't smell right.
Well, sorry!
You never smell right. I'm referring to those kids. They know something about this. We have to find them.
You sure you don't want to hang out with us?
Thanks, but I have a lot of work to do. I'm gonna try and fix my gadgets.
Fair enough. Just shout if you need anything.
Alright. What are you gonna be up to?
Oh, we should have plenty of things to do, especially with a new girl around.
I'm bored.
Like how we're bored at home with this stupid virus going on.
How about a movie?
Sure!
Why not?
Oh yeah, popcorn.
Not like a couple traitors like yourselves would care.
Lila! Torque's up! I went down there and he's...
Calm down, what is it?
Torque turned into an alien or something!
What?
Just come with me, come on!
I probably had a bad dream.
I'm serious. Get up. Come on. Get up, get up.
All right. Let me get my shoes on. Torque?
It's not what it looks like.
What are you? Give us answers, buddy.
Okay, okay. I'll tell you. But you have to promise to keep it to yourselves.
We promise. Right, Carol?
Right. Pinky swear.
I'm from another world. Actually, I'm part of an alliance between many different worlds. We're called Chasers.
That looks like the Infinity Stones from Marvel. Avengers.
So you're an alien, then?
Pretty much, yeah.
So, why do a bunch of aliens care about our planet?
The man that wants your Kingdom Stone isn't from around here either. He calls himself Lord Brevin.
Lord?
Well, he didn't get that name selling cookies. He's dangerous with a capital D. Brevin is the most powerful enemy we've ever faced. Hundreds of worlds destroyed. Thousands of heroes killed or corrupted. Enormous amounts of weapon energy stolen. And that's just the tip of the iceberg. According to our scans, the Kingdom Stone has enough energy to double the size of his army. If he gets it, he'll be unstoppable. I'll try and convince your leaders of his existence, but if I can't get them to help me, if Brevin gets his hands on the Kingdom Stone, then I'll have no choice. I'll have to destroy it.
Destroy it?
You can't be serious!
I'll only destroy it if I have no other choice. I swore to my captain on his dying breath that I would not let Brevin get that stone.
I'm sorry about your captain, but you can't destroy it. In fact, you won't even have to think about it, because I'm going to help you get it back. I don't care how dangerous it is. It's going to take a lot more than robots and aliens to slow a dragon down.
Hell yeah.
If she's going to go for it, then I am too. If we can beat up a giant praying mantis thing together, then who knows what else we can do.
I guess we could let you save Carol's life a few more times.
Hey! Yay!
So the three of you are really gonna help me stop him?
Say no more! Team Lilac got your back!
We'll talk about the name later, okay?
I'd be lying if I said I was comfortable with this, but I honestly could use your help. You all know this world better than I do.
So, it's official, right?
More or less. Welcome aboard, ladies.
Yeah!
Awesome!
Wonderful!
Good evening, sir. It may interest you to know that the location of the artifact has shifted.
Where?
It's moving toward a densely populated region to the east.
This could work to our advantage. Get me the Kian's son. Where do your duties lie, Prince?
It is my duty to protect my father's kingdom.
You would sacrifice your very life for the good of this kingdom, wouldn't you?
Yes.
And you would crush all those who threaten its safety.
We must protect it at all costs.
Exactly. The one you call Zhao has taken something very precious. Something that could put your kingdom at risk. You're not going to let him keep it, are you?
Damn, he seems possessed.
Revenge is upon us, my fellow kin. We have confirmed who is responsible for the death of our king. Zhao of Shanglu. His plans to steal our kingdom stone must be stopped. Deploy our Sky Battalion.
Hello? Hey, up and at 'em. We've got adventuring to do.
Oh, 5 more minutes.
Ow! Good morning, Carol.
I was wondering when you'd be awake.
You can blame Carol for that. She sleeps for like half a day.
Totally worth it.
Well, anyway, I got a call from that big panda guy I told you about. He's gonna help us.
When is he coming?
Actually, we have to go meet him. He'll be waiting for us north of here.
Perfect. I fixed my radar last night so we can use it to find the meeting point.
Great! Ready, girls?
Aye, aye, Captain. To adventure!
According to the radar, we seem to be at the right location.
I think it's a little off.
She's got a good nose.
I'll say.
Allow me to properly introduce myself. I am General Gong of Shangtu.
It's an honor, General.
The Royal Magister has a proposal. We'd like you to help us get the stone back. It's in the greedy little hands of Mayor Zhao in our neighbor city, Shangmu.
Why do you need our help? Don't you have soldiers and spies and stuff?
We want to try and resolve this thing peacefully if we can, so we're sending a neutral party to negotiate. Given the current state of affairs in Shuigang, they're out of the picture.
So you need us to fly to Shangmu and convince Zhao to give the stone back?
Precisely.
Let's give it a shot.
Right. I assume we'll be taking one of these planes.
Uh-huh. You do know how to fly.
Of course I do.
Good. When you get there, head straight for the city hall.
Yes, sir.
If you're not afraid of heights.
Mr. Bird? You really keep making your noise.
I'll be okay.
Here we crashed.
Well, you just had to follow me here, didn't you?
How did you know we were coming?
You seemed pretty determined to get that stone back.
So you're the thief Lilac was talking about.
I've been called worse.
Where is it?
I've already finished the job. It's time for my brother to play his hand.
Your brother?
Prince Dale of Shuigang.
Really?
When he finds the man who murdered our father, there will be no mercy for the kingdom responsible.
We know who's responsible.
Nice try.
Will you just hold on a minute and let us explain?
What, so you can throw me off again with your lies? Thanks, but I've had enough.
Everyone, split up! We'll cut him off with a huge shopping mall over there.
Got it.
6-3, Coach 9.
Cyclone!
Sonic's Casino Sages. That's like the lightning shield on my collect all the rings. Collects my crystal on me. Damn, the game slowed down again.
What did you call me?
You think you can just walk into this conflict, don't you? Well, I have news for you. This isn't your fight!
It was, but you brought it to our homeworld!
So, the
that he just cost you your life!
You have to take it first, Snake Man!
Damn.
So far.